Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make the lock screen auto-rotate on an Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make the lock screen auto-rotate, swipe down from the top of the screen twice to access the buttons on the quick access menu. Look for the button called auto-rotate or portrait lock. The wording may differ slightly in each version of Android. You can enable auto-rotate by tapping on the button here, however if you tap on the text just under the button, there might be a toggle switch called lock screen. Make sure this is turned on to make this auto-rotate as well. If you don't see the auto-rotate button, swipe to the right through the pages of buttons and tap on the plus, and then see if you can now find it to add it. Remember that some versions of Android may not support this, so I'd recommend searching for auto rotate or lock screen rotate in the settings to see if there's any option anywhere. That's how to make the lock screen auto rotate on an Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.